And we'll have a couple speakers, Renata from New York Communities for Change, and Council Member Carlos Menchaca, the Chair of the Immigration Committee here in New York, will give his reaction as well.
Dream Act now!
Thank
Dream
you so much.
Now.
Thank you so much, everyone, for being here today. We're in front of Federal Plaza in New York City, where New Yorkers from every corner of this city are saying one thing clearly. We want a Dream Act now, today, right now. The promises from the Democrats, the promises from Congress, and even the opportunity of discussion from the President has landed us today. We are in a Trump shutdown. The government has been shut down, and what we're asking right now is the Democrats to hold the line. We're hearing reports about possible deals that push the DREAM Act into next month. And we're here because we're saying that's not only dangerous, that impacts our families, that impacts our lives. And we're saying no to that. We're saying DREAM Act now, DREAM Act today. I also want to say how important it is that while we're on a Trump shutdown, the government is down, it's an opportunity for everyone to engage. We want you to keep coming back to rallies like this, to call your Congress folks nationally, to make sure that they hear our voices. In whatever language you speak, let them hear your roar. That is our message here today, and I'm standing with all the organizations as the Chair of the Immigration Committee and the City Council as your champion. Thank you so much.
En español.
Dream Act now! 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 Dream Act now!
Dream Act now! We have a lot more on the immigration agenda for full comprehensive immigration reform, but today we're in a Trump government shutdown. Government is shut down right now. We want to make sure that we move forward with the Clean Dream Act today and continuing our bigger issue, our bigger responsibility as Americans is to get immigration reform.
To send a clear message to Senator Schumer that New Yorkers are not going to stand for a budget that doesn't include dreamers. We're going to keep fighting until we pass a Clean Dream Act, because right now it's in their conscience that 122 dreamers are losing their status every day. And those are kids that don't have access to school and cannot work until we pass a Clean Dream Act. So it's not in February, it's not tomorrow. We need a Clean Dream Act today. Thank you.
This is about Schumer standing up and continuing to say that while the politics are making a fog around this issue, there are things that resonate with Republicans and Democrats, and it's our job as the people to make that known, but it's the job of Congress to represent that voice. Now, if Trump, as we've heard from the senator and others, is the one that's breaking the deal, this government will be shut down until we figure out how we bring the lives of all the DACA and the Dreamers into a Clean Dream Act. Not tomorrow, but today, and that's our message to Schumer and the rest of Congress.
This is not a Democrat or Republican issue, as the council member said. This is something with over 85% popular approval in this country. We're not here to play politics. This is about people's lives. We're going to continue to be in the streets and in the halls of Congress to ensure that the DREAM Act becomes a reality.